Okay, guys, so we have always used the triple hammer, which we love for this application. But I'm like, you know what? Let's go ahead. I've had some guys tell me use a regular drill, and we got the XGT drill from Makita here, okay? Now check this out. I mean, I didn't even want to go that deep. Don't worry, this is all going to get covered, so there won't be water sitting in there. But holy crap, dude, that didn't even bog down.